Okay, it is I think about 5:30 the night before Fan Expo. I just it's the first year I've ever done Fan Expo. It's by far the biggest event that I've done so far, and I think it's the closest thing that like full on Comic Con in Vancouver has. It's nowhere near as big as that, obviously. But, I only found out a couple hours ago that I need to set up my table today. I thought that I could do it tomorrow morning because I know I only need like an hour to set up my table to what I normally would do. And as you can probably hear from my voice, I'm not feeling the greatest. So I don't know how I'm going to feel throughout the weekend, but I'm going to try to make the best of it. And the intent is to maybe cut together a little bit of a documentary of sorts that'll probably only be about 5 minutes long, because obviously I can't really film myself while I'm actually doing stuff there. But I'm going to, we'll see how things go. So maybe you're actually watching me talk about the documentary while you're watching the documentary. Let's find out what happens. So here I am making fried peanut butter and jelly sandwiches to bring for lunch tomorrow. I'm not a big fan of cold leftovers, but I thought peanut butter and jelly might be okay. But that seemed kind of childish to me. But I thought if I fried it, it brings it into adulthood. They're coming along nicely, as you can see. I am also using vegan margarine, so it's basically a salad. Okay, so it is about, I think it's 8:20, 8:30 in the morning. I don't think the expo opens till 10. I think passholders maybe get in a little bit earlier. Here's my backpack. It is right now the density of a small sun, because I filled it up with so much shit that I couldn't bring yesterday, for one reason or another. Double water bottles, just in case, because of this sore throat of mine. I'm gonna head out now, so this officially commences day one of Fan Expo. Got my exhibitor badge and everything. End of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. 6 o'clock, TV hour. Okay, I'm about to head out for day two of Fan Expo. My voice is pretty fucked. I think it's better than it was when I went to bed last night, but I feel like it's worse than it was when I started the day yesterday, so I don't know. This is by far the most successful show I've ever worked, which makes sense just because there's way more foot traffic than any of the smaller ones I've ever done. We'll see how today goes. Day three, the final day of Fan Expo. I'm tired, but I'm not terrible. My voice is still fucked, as you can tell. It kind of rejuvenates a little tiny bit overnight every night, but then it's like really messed up by the end of the day. Yesterday, I made about a third of what I made on the first day, which
is disappointing by comparison, but to be honest, I think is still more than I've made in a single day at any other event. Today is family day.
So my first Fan Expo is done. I would call it a success, I guess. I would have had more fun if I wasn't sick. I've already signed up for next year, so I've learned some things, and we'll see how it goes.